It's not Eastern Kentucky. We had it rain all day, all night yesterday, and a bit of snow today. Orders are going down. I came out to take a peek. And we're at the Martha Way. Let's see how it was. These bottoms were all full of water. It went down quite a bit. Over there, the guy that owns the cows around me. That's where he lives. He can get out now. Well, that's all now. Way down. Since this morning, that was all covered. Walk up here, make sure the road's open. So you get out to Louisa Way. Covered with a couple of foot this morning. Last night, whenever I got, was coming home, I left work an hour early. I came home and water was on the road, maybe a foot high then, but then I got up like 3 feet. Both sides here is in the water still. Fumes blowing to the east, the northeast. We'll have problems, folks. And what's so bad about it, besides the total fumble, incompetent idiots that burnt this stuff. I mean, what are we doing? Burning it? Yeah, it broke open. This was way under. There was a little bit more than that on it. I'd say probably close to a foot. A good 10 inches anyways. Well, this is backed up with some sort of slump. I found a neat page on Facebook. I guess Facebook has its value. I'm trying to snap a couple pictures. crank up my horn. The creek came up. I've seen it a lot worse. I've seen it over the banks there. It might have been halfway up at my horn. See the water. There was three deer. There was one that way, and they was up. It was up over their bellies, almost swimming across that. Wow. All right. Everybody have a good weekend. God bless.